We'd like to welcome you all this evening. This is a celebration of our choral music department and program in the high school. Sorry, moms, get in the way. So we hope you enjoy it. We get to see where they start in fifth grade, going all the way up into high school. So we hope you enjoy it. And without further ado, Mrs. Wetzel and the fifth grade choir.
As Mr. Meek has said, this is our fifth grade students, and we actually meet for choir twice a week, and they meet in pods, and then they all come together and am able to put all of our songs together. So we have been learning about harmony this year and singing together as a group and learning what that means to create music in a larger group. Our sixth graders will be up in a minute. It's basically the same program, although they have been able to have choir for a year, and so they have a little bit more complicated music. And we're also starting with three-part music with sixth grade as well. So we are going to start tonight with Kyrie. I have a student who's actually accompanying our first piece. This is Ammon Neal, and he will be playing for us. And Kyrie.
Thank you.
Okay, I think we're ready for sixth grade. This is quite the group. There is 109 of them. So our first song is actually, we noticed that some of the songs that we were doing were fairly short, and so they wanted to add one. And we've been working on a warm-up where there's a little bit of a round, and so they decided that they wanted to do that one. So we're going to start with The Water Is Wide, followed by Dreams, and then a song from Georgia called Yonder Come Day. As I began teaching this next song, it's called Dreams. It talks about hold fast to dreams. And I asked the kids, what does that mean to you? And I asked them to write a word or a phrase that would depict what that meant. And we compiled it into this. Dreams matter. Believe. Never quit and never give up, because it is a piece of hope that you can hold on to. It's okay to fail, but don't let your dreams fade of what you want to do in life. They are full of peacefulness, happiness, hope, resilience, love, and rebirth. They are powerful, so grasp on. Keep trying to reach it. Follow your dreams and dream big. They are more than just thought. They preserve life's emotions. They are your future. A future you can change. Dreams can change, and that's okay, but never forget your past dreams. Without dreams, the world would be sad, and lonely because there is nothing to look forward to. Make something impossible possible. Live, keep moving forward with delightful excitement. It can be the Mount Everest of your life. It's important. Passion, worship, a wish, a hope, a prayer for the future. Dreams are things only you can let go of, so keep it and don't let your dreams fade. Remember and take steps to believe and not let anyone tear you down. Dare to dream.
Thank you.
Okay, I think we are ready for seventh grade. Seventh grade is part of the View Ridge program. We have we get to have choir every day. And so we have three parts that we have soprano, alto, and baritone. And so we were working on that and a little bit more complicated music as well. Our first song tonight is going to be Deep River, followed by a classical piece called Gloria, Canon.
Oh,
Okay, this is our eighth grade choir. We are getting ready to go to festival at the end of the month, actually. So we were going to be doing a couple of our songs for you tonight that we're going to be doing there. Our first song is actually a spiritual. It's entitled Little Wheel a Turnin. Our next piece is actually pronounced Gerakina. It is a Greek song, and so we learned a little bit of Greek along the way. It's actually a traditional song in Greece, and as rumor has it, there was a female named Gerakina that would go to the well and would draw water. The droon that you're going to hear in the song depicts her bracelets as she is drawing the water. And every year they have a festival in her honor.
Thank you.
So next up, we have the Ridgefield High School Treble Choir that is primarily freshman and sophomore students. Looking good, all right. So we have two songs for you, and we hope you enjoy. The first one we're gonna do is a Spanish piece called El Humo, and it's about smoke. The soloist, oh my gosh, I'm sorry. The soloist, that was Annalise Laudadio. Did I say that right? Oh my gosh, yeah. And the next song we're gonna sing is called Crowded Table, originally sung by the High Women, which is kind of a folk toony group, and the solo is JC Pace.
You hold my hand. Test.
Next up, I just realized he's in control of the mic and I keep turning it on and off for no reason at all. Next up is the jazz choir. We're gonna check our mics really quick. We gotta get them out. It's gonna be really fast and then we're gonna sing some tunes for you. Check, 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 okay. Just wanted to do it once in my life. Next song we're gonna sing is called Satellite. It's kind of a Latin pop tune. And the soloists are Kaylin Yost and Stella Flieger. But not in that order, Stella Flieger and then Kaylin Yost. So here we go.
Thank you.
Yes. The next song we're going to sing is from La La Land. It's called Someone in the Crowd, and our soloist is Ileana Ikonomu. Right there.
You've got the invitation, you've got the right address. You need some medication, the answer's always yes. A little chance encounter could be the one you've waited for. Just squeeze a bit more, tonight we're on a mission.
Tonight's the casting call.
If this is the real audition, oh God, help us all.
You make the right impression,
and everybody knows your name. Someone ready to be found.
So a couple people while concert choir comes down that I want to thank. First off, I wanted to thank, back in the back, you see like he has like a war room back there. Not you, Danny. But back there behind Danny is Marcus, and Marcus Bennett is set up, done all the sound stuff for today, and we just give him a round of applause for all the work he's done. For those of you who want to get a copy for your friends and family, it will be on YouTube. We're recording it now, and then we're going to post it. So we're unable to live stream. Service isn't great in here, but we will post it. You can share it with Grandma in Pennsylvania or wherever they're at. So any location, I guess. So last, I want to thank our accompanist. Came in last minute because our other accompanist wasn't able to be here, but Brenda McKay, and for her help today, too, as well. So.
Hey.
So the song we're going to sing, the last like number, is a medley from Little Shop of Horrors. For those of you who don't know it, it's a musical about a man-eating plant, a psycho dentist, and two people that live on Skid Row that just want to make a better life for themselves. So We hope you enjoy it. It's a fun, they enjoy singing it. So the reason we're doing it also, for those of you who don't know, we're in 3 weeks, less than 3 weeks. Some of the people up here and in band and theater are going to New York, and we're actually going to go see the show, Little Shop of Horrors on Broadway, which is really cool. So, yay, I'm excited about it too. So, this could be any one of you in a few years. We actually go every 2 years. We go to either Disneyland or we go to New York, and we do fun stuff and performing. So, I know, right? Me too. So, we hope you enjoy it and have fun. We have a lot of solos. I'll say them really quick. Our first solo is Maria Martinez, and then, yay, and then I don't know who in order. I can't think of it right now. But Sam Balauka, how do you say your name? Yeah, I said it exactly right. Alina Bridengross is singing, Ellie Hutchinson is singing, and Jackson Smith, and Hayden Garvin, and Megan Hopper, oh my gosh. Yay, so a round of applause for them.
Enemies often do, in the seemingly most innocent and unlikely of places.
Your child. money anyway. For $1.95.
Guppies, and when I was done, I'd find a pussycat bashing its head. That's what my mama said.
What did she say?
She said, my boy, I think someday you'll find a way to make your natural tendencies pay. You'll be a dentist. You have a talent for causing things pain. Son, be a dentist.
Yeah.
thank you. We have one more big transition to, well, not a big transition. They're going to stand up and they're going to come down here, so not very long. So next up, we're going to sing When the Light of Morning Breaks, which is a group piece. And Ms. Wetzel can come down here.